17th chapter of the Gospel of Luke. On the way to Jerusalem, Jesus was traveling with his disciples through the region between Samaria and Galilee. As he entered a village, 10 people with a contagious illness approached him. Keeping their distance, they called out, saying, "Master, have mercy on us." When he saw them, he said to them, "Go and show yourselves to the priests." And as they went, they were made clean. Then one of them, when he saw that he was healed, turned back, praising God with a loud voice. He prostrated himself in gratitude and gave thanks. And he was a Samaritan. Then Jesus asked, "Were not 10 made clean? But the other 9, where are they? Was none of them found to return and give praise to God except this foreigner?" Then he said to him, "Get up and go on your way. Your faith has made you well." Then, being asked by other religious leaders when the kingdom of God was coming, he answered them, "The kingdom of God is not coming with things that can be observed, nor will they say, 'Look, here it is,' or 'There it is.' For in fact, the kingdom of God is among you." Here ends the reading.